Hey guys, I want to tell you something. I've never been a fan of the Onceler's mom. She's just money hungry. That's what I hate, is money hungry people. People that just think about money. Well, I like the color green. I'm just not into money. I've just never been a money person. I'm not a money person. I'm not greedy. I'm not a money person. I like the color green. I'm just not a money person. But I don't like the Onceler's mom. It's because she's mean to Onceler. And sorry, I was taking out a cute guy back there. Oh my goodness. Oh. Okay, back to the Onceler. Okay. I just don't like the Onceler's mom. It's because she's greedy and she's money hungry. I mean, I've always been a green person. I've always been a green person. Because green is my favorite color. So I just don't like the Onceler's mom. It's because she's mean to Onceler, and she bullies him, and she always thinks of money. She always thinks of money. Who agrees with me? Who's with me? Who thinks Onceler's mom is a bully and is just money hungry? And the way she dresses. Have y'all seen the way she dresses? That's what really bothers me, is the way she dresses. Boots and a dress and a long sleeve shirt. Who dresses like that? Come on. Y'all don't see me dressing like that. Come on. Come on, y'all don't see me dressing like that. Y'all don't see women around here dressing like that, like clowns at her makeup. Y'all don't see women putting on makeup or dressing like clowns like the Onceler's mom. Alright, thank y'all.